Welcome to our guide on becoming a MedTech provider with 360 Dialog. Let's get started. First, access or create your ISV business portfolio and register as a Meta developer to start setting up your app. Create a Meta app by completing all steps shown on the screen. And then add the WhatsApp product via the Meta Developer dashboard. Continue onboarding as a tech provider by accepting Meta's terms of service and choosing your partnership path, working with a solution partner. If not already verified, submit your business for verification in the Meta Business Suite. In the next step, create your partner solution. You can find 360 Dialog Partner App ID in our documentation. Add details about your app such as app icon, privacy policy URL, and category. If you need help preparing the recordings, you can request us. Just contact our support team and we will guide you through the process. Whenever ready, you can begin the app review. You'll be directed to the app review request page, where you can edit your submission at any time until it's finalized and submitted to Meta. You'll be directed to the app review request page. Ensure your business is verified to proceed. Answer data handling questions. And submit videos demonstrating key functionalities of your WhatsApp integration. These videos validate that your app is properly configured to send messages and create message templates. Then, submit your app for review. Another important step is the access verification. You can complete the verification on the Quick Start menu or from the App Settings page. Set your application mode to Live to begin integration with 360 Dialog. Copy and add your solution ID in the Partner Hub to link your Meta app with 360 Dialog. Now, wait for your solution to be approved and you're all set. Visit our documentation for detailed instructions or contact our support team.